left the gym. Today starts officially week two of my weightlifting program. I just Googled like weightlifting for women, and there was a website called Muscle and Strength that had like a 12-week program for women. I will link that in the description box below. But it's just a 5-day program over the course of 12 weeks. I'm gonna be doing it for 11 weeks, basically until the end of the year. I am hating it, which is making me love it. For the past couple months, I've been really complacent and comfortable in the gym, and I am not that anymore. So I really like that. I really like the feeling of challenging and pushing myself. And I've been stepping on the scale here and there, and to be honest, the number's not going down, but I feel like I look better in the mirror. So hopefully some body recomp is going on, and I am really okay with that. I've started to come to terms with, like, as long as my body looks the way that I want it to, I'm really not so obsessed with the number. I would love to be in the 160s, let's be honest. But if I'm between 170 and 175 and my body is banging, who cares, you know? So that's what I've come to the conclusion to, and I'm really dedicating myself to doing this program. Like, I want my body to change. I want to build muscle. I want to look and feel strong. So this is just what I gotta do. Meal prep this week, I had such luck with that egg sandwich last week, and I'm not gonna lie, on Saturday I didn't really even want the entire bagel sandwich. I just wanted that egg square, so I just put the piece of American cheese on top of the egg square and ate it like that, and oh boy, it was delicious. And then I was like, that means I should probably have an egg bake this week and put more stuff in it. So I'm hopefully gonna do like a Mexi-egg bake with some peppers and onions, maybe some chorizo. I gotta look at the carb count. My second meal is hot dogs, because I have hot dogs that are about to expire, and we know I'm not about letting nothing go to waste. So I'm gonna eat those hot dogs. I bought some Brussels sprouts, which I'm very excited about. So I'm going to bake some bacon in the oven, and then I'm gonna take that bacon grease and I'm gonna fry me up some Brussels sprouts. Oh, I'm excited, I'm excited. For my dessert this week, I got some Stoka bars in the mail, and I am stoked. I really think that's why they named it that, because of like stoked, and I'm okay with it. I got some Stoka bars. I'm gonna try to make like a chocolate peanut butter fat bomb, depending on my macros, what I have left, and how I'm feeling. So off to the store, let's get some stuff, and let's get moving. Let's go. deflating by the second. So I wanted you to see it as soon as it came out. Look at that.
That's beautiful.
Okay, I am done with meal prep. I've actually been done for about an hour, but I've just been sitting down chilling. But now, of course, I'm on my way to the shop. I'm going to do a couple of hours of work, and then I'm gonna swing home and show you everything that I made. Meal prep this week is lit. And then I'm gonna watch TV and enjoy my Sunday. So off to the shop to do some work and right back home immediately. I am back from the shop, back from recycling, and now all I want to do is show you what I have to eat this week coming up. For my first meal, prepare to be amazed. And here we go.
Look at that. Do you see that? That is like a Mexi-egg skillet. We got eggs, peppers, and onions, and chorizo. Do you see the jalapeno detail on top? Is this the Food Network? I mean, what? And then I still got room in my macros for bacon.
Somebody tell me how I did this so right. I don't know. Meal one, egg concoction, and I get to top it with cheese. Like, I'm done. I'm finished already. Like, the week is over. Egg, bacon, and then I get a flipping Stoka bar. Like, what is life right now? I don't know. I'm very excited. So that's meal one. Meal two, Old Faithful, hot dogs. These are about to expire. They were already in my fridge, so I was definitely using them up. Hot dogs, I'm gonna have two hot dogs. And then look what we got over here. These Brussels sprouts, fried up in that bacon grease though. And you know I had to throw some red pepper on there, some salt and pepper. Once again, I am very excited about this week coming up. And then as you know, where we at? Two Jellos. A Zevia. And then also something different that I've been noticing is that now that I'm lifting weights, when I get back from the gym in the morning, I'm like hungry immediately. So I have actually been having an Atkins bar, and I have room in my macros this week for an Atkins bar, so I am very excited. I'm gonna have that probably as my first meal or whenever I get back from the gym. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. I make weekly meal preps, weekly What I Eat Wednesdays, and monthly weigh-ins. Go ahead and comment in the comment section below, what is your favorite egg bake concoction? Because this chorizo, peppers and onions, jalapenos, doodad is like giving me my entire life right now. What are some other ideas? You can also find me on Instagram at watchautumnketo. Thanks, and I'll catch you next week.